Okay, back with some more 1-2-2-3-3-3, and yeah, last time we killed the Hellworm, and today we will be going to Nabilis, and I hope it doesn't take too long. But I'll start by teleporting to the Sadik Abode. We have 3 hunts and 3 other bosses to kill. So let's get right at them. But first we need to get or finish the medallion side quest. I'll go to the called the Gate Crystal, and I'll save there and buff up and stuff for the first hunt, which is Roblon. So, for Roblon, let's first decide who I want to use. Probably these three. You'll get the Nihil. You have Indigo Abundant, you have Bubble Belt. I want rubber suits for everyone. And probably onion shots. The Gambits. Those are fine. Sure. Probably haste, bravery. Protect. And you have bubble haste, bravery. You as well can have set haste, bravery, and no reverse. Bubble. And you need another Gambit, which will be for highest max HP. And then I'll buff up. I'll let Valtir buff up and then I'll go. Or then I'll save and go. I should have equipped the bubble belt to avoid that disease. Why I'm looking at that direction is I'm trying to see when their stop runs out so I can re-chronosteer them. And my gambits are set to target Roblon, so I don't actually accidentally kill one of the dead bones and Roblon died. I'm equipping everyone with fireflies, just in case I accidentally kill one of them. I'm trying to find the bottle thing. I think there should be a bottle or a place to use a bottle in here, but I'm not sure. Well, anyway, it's no use for us to fight these guys, so I'll just run away. Okay, I was wrong, it's not in this area. But anyway, I have to come back here for the medallion. Of course, that rare game had to show up here. That's one more rare game down. So now I'm going to save again. I didn't like that trap. Thank you for the follow, Miraculous Organ. That's over there. So I probably should get ready for him. I don't know if warp is effective against that guy. So, because of mirror males, he can't really do anything to us until he starts using physical attacks at some point, which will probably be soon enough. At that point, I'll switch my mirror males to something else, unless I kill him before that, of course. Maybe he doesn't ever use physical attacks. But I'm pretty sure he does at some point. I guess not. Now let's see. My next objective is to kill the I forget which one is which. I think our Yumbaba is this one, or the one that's closer to me right now. Anyway, I'm going to kill Humbaba or Fury, whoever is closer to me now. I think it's Humbaba. Or no, it's Fury. Sorry. First of all, let's remedy him. First I should dispel him. And I guess I should also remedy him. I probably should do those again. Especially the dispel. Next up is the Death's Guide. And I think I should go with these three, so I'll just put them in the reserves for a while and run with one again. So for Death's Guide to spawn, I need to have a party member whose HP is less than 10 or 20%. I'm not sure which one, but I just felt my slow off there. Now I should get the bubble belt and I guess the 3D play. I forgot he has a failing, so this might take a while. I'm not going to waste any items to deal with that, I'm just going to wait it out. I probably should get a tank or something though. I don't know what he's doing. Well, I guess he's immobilized, so he can't reach Fran. Yeah. immobilize Vorov. But I don't care about that. I'll just equip the main gouge and the demon shield. Oh, he can stop me, I guess. That's fine. Just waiting for the thing to wear off. So next I'll go and deal with the Humbaba Mistant. Thanks for the follow, CCBVLWK. Appreciate it. Okay, so let's start with this spell. And then remedy him. I think I might want to tank him. Alright, well, never mind. He's going down easy now. I don't think that's necessary to tank him. Equipping Winged Boots makes Tremblord miss, because Tremblord is Earth Elemental, I think. Or at least it makes it miss. I didn't see it would set immune. So I don't know if it's... which one it is. But anyway, it does it so that it doesn't make any damage. And he should be down like one hit. Well, maybe two. There we go. I'm not sure if the next fight has, or he has the helpers, and I'm not. Oh, I didn't mean Penal. Oops. The Chaos has helpers, and I'm not sure if they are, or if they give EXP or not, so I'm equipping the Fireflies just in case. I'll probably be fine, but better safe than sorry. But before going after Chaos, I'm going to the Bagnami Merchant, because I happen to be in the area. And I'll use him to replenish my ethers. I used quite a lot against Hellverm. Hello, Elemental. Thank you for the heal. So now I'm going to go after the Chaos. The problem with Chaos is that there's the no attack thing in the battle, so we can't use attack to kill him. So we can't use our guns. I would use telekinesis, but telekinesis doesn't work with guns. It only works with melee weapons. So I can't do that. So we have to rely on Gilkos. And that's just annoying. You go away. Actually, I probably should about here. About here, Bash and Ash. I'll start with them. Yeah, and I should switch the attack gambit to Giltar's. Okay then, we'll have to do all of that again. I'm so annoyed right now. Forgot to equip the Nihopala, or not Nihopala, the Firefly. I knew I should have gone back and saved before this. At least I saved after Roblon, so I don't have to do that again.
Thank you.
That berserk was to avoid the failing. Thank you. feel like main gauches are better in this fight. And crystal shields would be maybe better than something else. I think I can now turn into, or turn back to Bubble Belt, since all those other guys are dead. So what I'm going to do now is run back to the save crystal in Nabreus and then I'll see how much time I have left. And if I have enough time I'm gonna do one more small thing, but if I don't then I'm going to end the stream there. Not the right way. Thank you. keep going wrong way now. Okay, so I think I have time for that one more thing. First I'm going to save though. Okay, so it should be here somewhere. Let me use float. So I think it's at this boat. Yeah, there it is, I can see it. If I can find my way over there. So now I have all the messages. And that means we are going to go through Barheim next time. So, I probably won't be streaming tomorrow. And I think my next stream is actually going to be next week. Probably on Monday. my next 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 3 stream, that is probably going to be on Monday. And until then, thanks for watching, everyone, and have a good day.